So when we started 4 years ago, Kano was this idea of what can we do, what can we bring to our students to make sure that they have the tools and the pathways for their future success. And in the beginning, it was definitely a trial by error. Are we doing what's right? Do we have the right focuses? And as we've gone through these 4 years, we can really say that the pathways, the endorsements that we have in place, the different classes are really, really leading our kids to success. They're able to achieve not only here at the freshman campus, but then we watch them the next few years and they're achieving and they're getting high marks in the accumulative high schools as well. So the goals that we have to make sure that they meet their higher education standards have definitely been met, and of course we're going to continue to push those goals and continue to hope that they achieve and that they reach higher for themselves and they get that base here at Kano. The Freshman Academy provides a safe home for all of our students. Here they are at the top, they are their leaders, we have emerging leaders, no one is overlooked, and they also come together from all over Harlingen. They build these relationships that they wouldn't be able to do in any other place. So it provides this building block, this foundation for their future and for their high school.
Well, we are put in a pathway. We choose a pathway at the beginning of the school year. And based on this pathway that we choose, me being business and industry, I am given opportunities to go and look further more and further into different opportunities in business and industry.
Since ninth grade is the foundation of your GPA, I feel that it's the most important year. So all the rest of your years of high school is going to really depend on that, and I feel that it's important that they really focus on the freshman like they do here. I was already nervous enough coming here as a freshman because it's your first year of high school, but it's a lot more welcoming, and at a bigger high school I feel I would have been a lot more nervous and maybe not have gotten involved as much, but here I really did.
It's wonderful when they come back and visit or when we see them out around town, and one thing that they always mention is that they felt like a somebody at Kano. They were never overlooked. They all had a purpose. They all had a reason. And they really appreciate that unity that Kano brought, because once they get to the other grade levels, they definitely have that friendly rivalry and they have so many different opportunities that it's easy to get overlooked. It's easy to get lost. So they really like having that strong, humble beginning where they're all one and they're all able to come together, even if it's just for a year, because that 1 year will last for so many years for these kids.
Well, Kano was very technology based, and I think that's like one of the most influential things that helped my high school career. It's shocking to think like 4 years ago we were there and now I'm here in less than a month about to graduate and follow my career at Baylor. I mean, I'm very excited and very honored to be part of the Legacy Class at Kano.
I had an extremely good time at Kano because I got to meet a lot of people that I hadn't met before. Allowing Kano to be there and be kind of like a little pathway for us to meet, it was kind of just like an area where I got to be surrounded by people who were like myself. And along with that, it allowed for each and every one of us to pretty much be our own leaders, because we didn't have a superior class and we didn't have a class that was looking up to us. It was just ourselves. And so we were all kind of just looking out for each other and helping each other out. And so it was just kind of an experience that I had where all of us in, I guess, HDIC in the freshman class got to get together and really work towards, I guess, a common goal, which was to make the first year of Kano a good experience for us. We kind of just made it our own experience and our own kind of an enjoyable year for us. I really enjoyed having that decision to choose which path I want to go to and start with the people that I would be networking with in the same profession. Because in high school, you do have to take your college and career classes. And so having Kano set that platform for me, it really allowed me to understand what I wanted to be when I grew up and which classes I had to take in order to prepare myself for the future that I have ahead of me.
It's only been four years, but we have so much more growth that we're gonna do because we want to do it. We're able to continue to see these students flourish, thrive, and start out their futures here, so it's really awesome to be part of that.